Hey everybody, it's David, and I'm showing today the Ergo Depot Light Duty Desk. It is a one-column adjustable height desk. Right now I'm sitting at it at 29-inch work surface height in a hog fruit chair, and this is a pretty common work surface height in a U.S. office. And so this is how the body normally sits at a 29-inch height work surface. You'll notice my thighs are parallel to the floor. My hip angle is about 90 to 95 degrees from vertical, and my diaphragm is a little bit constricted here. What happens over long periods of time in this sitting position is that blood will tend to pool in the legs. It's not a really natural position for the body to be in. So one of the advantages of having an adjustable height desk is you're able to open up your body angle a bit by raising the height of your work surface. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to raise it up to maybe like a middle height. We call it a perching height. And I'm going to bring in the chair that I normally use during the day. It's a Hog Capisco chair, which is much more suitable for an adjustable height work surface. And now I'm kind of in a middle position at the desk here. My hip angle is more like 135 degrees. I already can feel a much more easy. I can already feel my breathing easier. Capisco also has these cutouts in the seat so that my legs hang nicely down, which does not inhibit my circulation here. So my blood's flowing well, my breathing is not as constricted, so oxygen can get into the brain, can get into other parts of the body, and the body's more active. So this is about 40 or 38 inches of a work surface height. This light-duty desk will adjust at up to or slightly more than 1 inch a second. So it's really easy to get it up to a different work surface height or down to a different work surface height with just pushing a button. It's nice and smooth. Now I'm at a standing height, very natural position for the body to be in. This Ergo Depot light duty desk comes with several different top sizes. Some of them have a cutout like I have here. Some of them are in a more diagonal shape. You can also order just the frame if you already have your own top. This motor is integrated into the column, and at the bottom of the column there are actually two casters that can lock, so it's nice and sturdy, or you can easily move it around just by tilting up slightly, and you can move it anywhere within the office if you like. So at the higher work surface heights, there's a little bit of a wobble at the top here due to the fact that the center of gravity is a little bit higher. As such, we offer a medium-duty and a heavy-duty desk that have a little bit more stability because you have two columns holding the tops. So this is the light-duty desk from Ergo Depot. It starts at $595. If you have any questions, give us a call, 888-508-3725. Hey everybody, it's David, and I'm showing today the Ergo Depot light-duty desk. It is a one-column adjustable height desk. Right now I'm sitting at it at 29-inch work surface height in a hog fruit chair, and this is a pretty common work surface height in a U.S. office. And so this is how the body